Please welcome BB-8. So, just say a couple words about BB-8. This could get ugly.
Is there a little rivalry between them?
So BB-8 was a creature that was performed. We talked originally about. Could you guys keep it down? We talked originally about how to do this, how to best, have BB-8 in the film, and there were a lot of discussions about how having a CG BB-8 would be so much easier for shooting, but we also knew it would be better for the film, for the actors, for the sets, for the look of it, if it were performed. And Neil Scanlan and his unbelievable team you saw earlier in the picture built and puppeteered BB-8 in the movie, did an extraordinary job, and it was better for the actors, it was better for the film itself, so you'll see their work, it's amazing.
And I also want to say that Bob Iger, who's the chairman of the Walt Disney Company, is sitting out in the audience, and he's the one that found the company that helped us discover the technology of what you're seeing right now. Because
the
we now have
BB-8
operating on his own, thanks to Bob.
Well, give R2 and BB-8 and Oliver and Lee a round of applause. Thank you guys so much for coming out. Thank you for bringing out the droids.
There we go again.
One more.
We really got it.
Sorry about that.
We really guys were supposed to go. Then we brought up.